A Grass Valley couple celebrated their 54th anniversary in Europe and North Africa last summer, but the airline lost their bags and they had to cut their trip short.
When they couldn't get their expenses covered, then it was time to call Curtis.
And she was without her makeup. I mean, this is a big deal here. For 4 days, they say they were stuck with the clothes on their backs and they had to go out and buy new stuff. But they say the airline refused to help.
4 days without makeup? Oh, I was really hot.
Celebrating 54 years of marriage, Laura Lee and Robert Redfern planned a trip of a lifetime to see the world. It may be Robert's last chance because he's going blind.
The doctor says I can't do anything for me.
First touring Europe and North Africa, once they return to the States, they plan to drive from Miami to D.C., then New York City, where Robert plotted to surprise Laura Lee with a happy anniversary message on a marquee in Times Square.
I didn't tell her that they were going to do that. When we drive up, she was going to see her name on the marquee.
But the surprise would never happen. Air Berlin lost all five of their bags. Robert and Laura Lee say the airline told them they had to wait in Miami for the bags to show up and refused to forward them.
We don't have anything. We don't have any clothes, you know, my medications.
It took 4 days for the bags to be found. The couple then drove straight home to California, and they say they couldn't get Air Berlin to cover the cost of their hotel, new clothes and medications, or a hotel deposit they lost in New York City. We know federal law requires airlines pay up to $3,300 for each passenger for expenses caused by the disappearance of, damage to, or delay in delivery of baggage.
Air Berlin was despicable to tell these passengers to wait for the luggage when they should have taken care of it and forwarded it. There was no excuse for what they did.
Air Berlin couldn't explain to us why they refused to forward the Redfern's luggage to the couple, letting them continue their trip. After we got involved, they apologized for the inconvenience, wiring the couple $977.70 to cover their expenses.
This was Pompeii.
If Robert's vision could hold up, they hope to someday return to New York City to see their names in the bright lights of Times Square.
He's special to me, and I want to do something more, especially for our 55th. It's coming up.
It is. Let's hope it happens. Now, the Department of Transportation says there is no law requiring airlines forward your luggage, or no law that says passengers have to wait for them. But airlines can be held liable for paying any additional expenses caused by your delayed luggage. And if airlines are not following the rules, the Department of Transportation has the power to fine those airlines.
So, Air Berlin, international airline, I mean, are rules different, international, domestic?
If they fly here in the United States, then they have to follow American rules. There are different rules internationally. In Europe, we checked, it's $1,500 they have to cover, but that depends on the exchange rate between the euro and what our exchange
rate is. Which is changing about every second.
Absolutely.
These days.
Yeah, so a big mess, unfortunately. It ruined the end of their trip, but they will cherish the memories they had from the first half of the trip. All right, if you have a consumer problem you can't resolve, maybe we can. You can call our hotline Monday through Friday at 916-374-1343 or go to our website and fill out our form.